Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Nick Diaz and Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Both fighters are 32. Diaz will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 7 losses, and 1 no contest.
He stands 6'1" inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Donald Cowboy Cerrone! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
A jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of
26 wins, 9 losses, and 2 no contests. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Body out of Stockton, California, Nick Diaz! And when the action begins, our referee in charge.
Nick Diaz.
You ready?
Donald Cerrone. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cerrone. Black trunks for Diaz.
Donald Cerrone is one of the wildest, most game fighters in mixed martial arts today. He has outstanding Muay Thai, a ridiculously good submission game as well, and is just one of the toughest guys that has ever competed in MMA.
Good lead right by Cerrone.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
And a big right hook by Nick Diaz. Oh, very nice. Oh, that head kick landed.
Man, he goes down.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Another good strike.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Nice hook to the body by Nick. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Cerrone's corner encouraging him to continue to keep his hands up. He connects with the hook to the head.
Missed that shot.
Oh! Nice straight to the body. Cerrone caught by that inside leg kick.
Greg Jackson, go get some Donald Cerrone.
Oh, this is hilarious.
Solid left hook to the body by Nick.
Both men landing in that exchange. Good straight left. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
2 minutes. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Powerful strikes.
Hurt him with that right.
Jab. Good jab. And he continues to mix up his strikes. And he connects here. Man, that jab's really effective here.
1 minute remains in round one. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Huge uppercut misses.
Whoa! Whoa! Trying to stay out of trouble here. That's a big hook.
Oh, good combination.
Back and forth battle. Great head kick.
Damaging left hand. Powerful jab. Nasty combinations here. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Round one is in the books.
Let's take another look at some of the action from that round. There's a nice leg kick. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
You ready?
Round two is underway. Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Man, that was a quick side kick to the body.
And there's another kick to the midsection. Good hook by Cerrone.
Donald Cerrone with another nasty body kick.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Good body kick.
Back and forth. And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight. Joe, that was a nice side kick.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
Another nasty leg kick from Diaz.
Nice block and a good right hook counter.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Nice teak by Cerrone. He scores with another kick to the body.
Shot to the body.
Big shots.
Strong jab. Vicious combination. Oh, nice kick.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
That's a heavy body kick. Oh, powerful kicks.
Big straight punch.
And again to the midsection. He's able to block the punch.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Timing his strikes nicely.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Nick Diaz has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Nick with the inside leg kick.
Very nice shots landing.
Looking for a body shot. Nice jab.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Big hook, swing and a miss. Great job with the roundhouse.
That was a nice jab.
Cerrone with a good punch.
Nice knee to the body there by Cowboy.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab. That'll do it for round number two. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Nick Diaz.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Here we see it from another camera angle. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Five minutes left.
Good jab landed right away by Nick. Oh, nice body kick.
Wow, he goes down. Mixing things up tonight.
Diaz's opponent has got to start checking these kicks.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here. Continuing to land his strikes.
Vicious body kick by Cowboy.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the late kicks land.
He's winding up with these kicks, Mike.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Very good job of timing these punches. The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Nick Diaz getting all kinds of love from that counter.
Oh, he's right! This could be it. Can he finish it?
Big body kick. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh! Good combination by Diaz. Oh, very nice.
He connects with the left.
Landing some shots. Vicious combinations.
The hook blocked by Cerrone.
Nice hook. Good combinations landing here.
Diaz with a strong leg kick.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kick.
Cerrone
here
with the left. Oh, he got caught there. Good defense, and he counters with a straight. Big roundhouse kick.
Good shot to the body by Diaz.
Under two remains. Solid hook by Diaz. Back and forth.
Good body punch there.
Great job with the hook.
He's tagging him here. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Diaz gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Connected there. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Back up.
Double jab. Well done with the block.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Wow. Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Oh, oh man. Wow!
It is all over!
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take one more look at this overhand right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 17 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nick Diaz!
Nick Diaz, winner by knockout.